Zeta Bar in Sydney, here to present my 666 cocktail. The Zeta was Consommé. A little bit about the 666 vodka. It is pure barley and uses fresh Tasmanian water. Beautiful stuff. And then what I've done here is smoked some salmon. Smoked salmon into the vodka. So 30 mils of that. And then 10 on the lemon juice. So deep behind this drink is pretty much like the a canapé. So, but it's just something for you to drink though. So, what's up? Some chive syrup, a couple of dashes of dandelion bitters, and some egg whites, so a bit of a fizz, pretty much. Give that a nice dry shake. And we shall shake with some triple frozen ice. Just to minimize dilution and get nice cold. Give it a nice toast. Whoa, tastes like food. So a nice shot glass. So pretty much the idea behind this drink is just to drink it before every meal, just to get those palate working. So like that. Dash of salt and pepper water. Nice fizz. And on the side. Some homemade salmon ravioli. There you go.